Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you, and thank you for joining us from all around the world. I am Paresh Mandape, Global Product Manager, responsible for the IEC Protection Relays Lifecycle Services portfolio.
And I'm Mika Kauppinen, Sales and Marketing Manager, responsible for the Distribution Solutions Service Business. We warmly welcome you to this expert talk on retrofitting substations with REX610.
Mika, it's an exciting day today as we are launching the new relay REX610 and also a new service solution, isn't it?
Indeed, Paresh. We have been waiting for this day and we are really glad to bring the state-of-the-art Relion REX610 protection and control relay to the market. And of course, very pleased that we are also expanding our service portfolio as well.
Yes, and when we talk about expanding the service portfolio, then today we are launching the new relay retrofit program for older generation relays like SPACOM to REX610 relays. Can you tell us how the market requirement arises and how it is optimizing the cost of ownership for a relay?
We have more than 1.5 million ABP protection relays of a different generation installed and in operation around the world in different customer segments. Our customers and users of protection relays are always interested in having innovative and easy to use service solutions. These solutions that we offer make the products more efficient and long-lived throughout the product's lifecycle stages. We have been delivering SPACOM relays since 1985. With advancement in technology, our new generation products offer safe, smart, and sustainable ways of extending the lifetime of the protection relays and eventually the lifetime of switchgear.
I cannot agree more. We endeavor to satisfy our customers' needs by maintaining and developing new service solutions. With strong focus on our product lifecycle management policy, when products are transitioning from active towards classic, limited, and obsolete stage, then we look into the development of service solutions suitable for each lifecycle stage. As you mentioned, we have been delivering SPACOM relays since 1985, and we are able to offer today variety of service solutions for those SPACOM relays, such as one-to-one replacement units, spare parts, repair services, preventive maintenance services, and possibility to do retrofit with our Relion 615 series relays. So, we are expanding our service portfolio today by launching relay retrofit program for SPACOM to REX610.
Great. I think with this program, our customer can accurately schedule various retrofit phases and that can be efficiently executed. And for sure, this will reduce downtime time to bare minimum, saving end users both time and money. Isn't that so?
Yes, certainly. That is the point. So this relay retrofit program for SPACOM to REX610 focuses on the control and repeatable procedure for replacing the existing SPACOM relays with new Relion REX610 protection and control relays.
Interesting. So can you tell more about the entire process?
Yes, sure. The entire replacement process from engineering through installation to testing of the inputs and outputs of the relay is supported with this program. We will deliver the Relion REX610 protection and control relay together with pre-wired terminals and mounting assembly. Additionally, we have developed configuration templates with the PCM600 configuration tool. These configuration templates can be used in the REX610 relay. These templates defines the configuration equivalent to SPACOM standard configuration. So the result of using the template is therefore SPACOM equivalent default configuration in REX610 relay with the exception of parameter setting and communication configuration. When needed safety procedures are done at site, then work can begin to retrofit SPACOM relay. It's good to inspect relay wiring first for any discrepancies. Then we can remove the orange color terminal wherever applicable. Pre-wired terminal set can be inserted by loosening the existing mounting screws of SPACOM relays. The pre-wired terminal set is marked on the top based on the existing SPACOM relay terminal numbers. This is done in such a way so the user can remove secondary wires from the existing SPACOM relay and just connect the same on the corresponding terminal of the pre-wired terminal sets. Once all the rewiring is done, then we can remove pre-wired terminal set and keep it aside. Then we can remove existing SPACOM relay from the panel door. Because the mechanical dimensions of SPACOM and REX610 are the same, there is no need for cutting. As such, REX610 can be installed in the same place as SPACOM without modifying the panel door. Pre-wired adapter set can then be installed with the same mounting arrangement as that for REX610. We can then reinstall the orange connector terminal and then other pre-wired terminal sets to REX610 relay. Instrument transformers, that is CTs and VTs wiring, is also pre-wired, but then user can decide and disconnect it at site and connect it directly to the REX610 relay. So it is very time efficient process wherein users do not need to refer to any manuals and they do not need to change existing schematic drawings. We can then energize the relay to check relevant parameters and do further commissioning checks. For the testing phase, we are launching Reliant binary input and output tester for REX610. The same tester can also be used with other Reliant series relays. Binary input-output testers are used for testing the binary inputs and outputs of Reliant protection relays. These easy-to-use and compact testers can be used for simulation during the design of the application configuration, including troubleshooting. They can also be used for routine maintenance and testing. And finally, all these stages are supported with comprehensive customer documentation, such as application manual and installation manual.
That sounds wonderful. It doesn't get any easier than this. We have now come with the perfect balance between a product and a service solution, and all in the context of innovative simplicity. I think it's another feather in our cap when it comes to offering lifecycle service solutions for SPACOM relays.
Yes, thank you, Mika. Having now introduced the relay retrofit program for SPACOM to REX610, I am sure our viewers would like to know how to get our support. So can you explain more about that part?
Yes, and when our customers would like to discuss more about their specific requirements, our service units around the world are happy to support. The teams help customers in analyzing the installed base, understanding the needs, and offer a suitable solution like Relay Retrofit Program. Service teams also help implement those solutions on site, doing, for example, the installation and commissioning of the new relay. So our service teams are looking forward to retrofitting your substation with REX610.
Great. So, before we conclude, we once again thank you all for listening to us, and we are very pleased to launch our new service solutions, Relay Retrofit Program for SPACOM to REX610 and Reliant Binary Input Output Tester 610, 611, 615, 620. Thank you.
And we are looking forward to hear from you soon. Thank you.